Rasta, how's the workout?
Oh, solid, man. Never done an assault bike. I've probably done it 3 times in my lifetime. And the skier, I don't know. I heard of skiing, but
it's totally different, isn't it?
Just different ball game. Yeah. Different. I don't know. I think you're carrying me.
Mate, you played for the Bulldogs, the Mighty Rabbitohs, and a stint with the Warrington Wolves in England. You also represented the Kiwis on 24 occasions and one shot with Samoa. You also won a grand final with the Dogs in 04. Not bad, huh?
Yeah, not too bad. I think I can call myself a journeyman.
Yeah.
Been around, enjoyed my time with all the teams. Had probably a 16-year career. But you know, I'm enjoying life now, not having to bash myself every weekend and trying to recover. You get old, your body doesn't recover as good as it used to be.
So what was the highlight from your professional career, the 16 years, what was the highlight?
I'd probably have to say probably a lot. Grand final definitely with the Bulldogs in 2004.
Yeah.
Just because not many players go, they can have a 16-year career and not win a grand final, and that's one of the biggest thing you want to try and achieve in the game. And
everyone sort of plays for, isn't it?
Yeah. So I like to think I'm grateful that I got to win one. Even though I spent most of my time in South Sydney. Last year was in 2013, so I missed out in 2014 when they actually won the Premiership. So there I was in cold England trying to watch the game and regretting my move.
How many tries did you score in your whole professional career?
Well, I did a South Sydney community talk last year, and I had a kid ask me the same question, so I had to go back and search it. Over 16 years, I probably got about 20 tries, so that's not many.
Not 25, so it's one every sort of 100 games.
Yeah, so it's like a blue moon.
Yeah.
It's rare.
What are you doing for yourself these days?
Actually, while I was playing the game, I kind of got into an F45 franchise with my brother. He's the one that approached me about opening one up, and you know, obviously being in the game for so long and being the health and fitness was the lifestyle I was living, and obviously to try and perform at peak performance every week, it just felt right just to jump into the fitness and health industry. And here I am, obviously bought it in 2014. Here we are about a couple of years later, out at F45 called Parramatta, trying to whip some people to shape.
Give it a plug, F45. How do people get involved?
F45 North Parramatta, we're the only one about anyway out in the west, so just give us a holler. Everyone knows, just look for the F in the 45.
Everyone get amongst it.
Get amongst it, guys.
If you could be any animal in the world, what animal would you be and why?
Any animal in the world? My favourite movie was Lion King, so yeah. I'd probably have to say Mufasa, just because he was on Pride Rock and just standing out looking across and doing nothing really.
That's a good answer. Yeah. I like that. A little birdie tells me you're a good singer. Is that true?
Wow.
I've heard you singing a lot. If you scroll through your Instagram, you're singing with your kids and your family. What's your favourite song to sing?
Yeah, I'll probably say that, but it's filtered because the little birdie's deaf. So, not a good one. Feel free to watch me sing, but you wouldn't want to be hanging around too long.
Thanks for spending a minute with Matt.
Thanks, Matt. Thanks, brother.
Thank you.